Hey guys, this is Crazy, and welcome back to our page. Well, today I'm gonna teach you how to make a filling pan in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So this is a silver pan. Look at that, it's spinning around and around and around and around. And you go down, down, and you go down, down, and you go down, down, and you go down. Yep. So you just need, oh, I forgot, you just gotta get it. No, no, I miss it out. Wait, there. There. There we go, for that. Then we need Android. No, not bed. Then we'll place that there. And then we need a mob spawner. Place it here. There we go. It's not high enough, but that's okay. Then place there we go. Place trapdoor. Make sure it's right, in the right way, just like that. Then we just need an elder garden, which is this egg, like an Easter egg. There we go, it's spinning around like crazy. There we go, that's your that's your own ceiling pan in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If this happened, this episode, and make sure to subscribe and like. If you're new in this channel, just subscribe, turn on the notification, and then comment, I subscribe. So see you guys in the next one. Take it easy, guys.